It really takes all of us working together to make this facility function as well as it does. And that includes people who are coming in with their recycling and they're dropping it off, volunteers are helping them. And that's just the first step. And after that, there's a lot that goes on behind the scenes. One example of what happens behind the scenes are the recycle dogs.
Once you put recyclable metals in the dump bins, we take it from there and reduce the volume, compact them, and cull the metals to make them pure. And that way we get a tremendous better dollar for them when we turn them in to our recycler.
And it's nice to be able to tell people that they don't have to throw things away. They can put them in some of these bins and then we recycle and we make money on it.
We can usually sell the recyclables in some cases for scrap metal prices, and they go to become new metal objects.
But mainly we're really trying to purify the metal loads to get some good money for it, you know, so it doesn't all end up in the landfill.
We continually get praise about how pure our stuff is, and that is not the recycle dogs, that's really the culture on Lopez Island. People like to do the right thing. They don't want to put things in the landfill if they don't have to.
We talk about the dollar return, and yes, it's much better than recycling metal without our efforts, but a lot of the return is educational. This dump is a test bed that we can do on a small island and then learn things that the rest of the world wants to know about. It's not just the novelty of a particular activity, it's how it works, how it actually functions, how meaningful it is, and how can you get volunteers to do it.
Every year we have more people that come to the island visiting, moving here, and we're always on the lookout for new volunteers. It's really a fantastic group of people. It's a fun way to meet your friends and neighbors and to do something that really benefits the whole community.
You know, I think anybody can do this. You can come here, undo things, or you can sort them.
We need more volunteers. We need more metal dogs. We need more women, especially as metal dogs. But in general, there's a real demand for a chance to contribute.
Women are smarter and quicker than we are, and we would love to have that support.
It's just kind of a fun thing to do. And you know, we've kind of upgraded our tools and our knowledge here. We share a lot about tearing things apart, and just a kind of a nice camaraderie too. I really look forward to coming out here.
When they have something that they think is garbage and they're not sure, they can either bring it here to the dump for recycling, or they can take it down to Teoli.
The take it or leave it is one of the best places to find a new home for that thing you don't want. Just before you throw it in the trash, think, maybe the dump will take this.
Yes, we love the exercise. We love breaking things up. But most of all, we just feel good about doing something meaningful.
It's a lot of fun, and we feel good about what we're doing for the landfill and for the community.